QVC, and Jackie Stafford works with him. She's joining us with a couple of great ideas tonight. Hey, honey.
Hi, lovely. Mm-hmm. You look so great in that blue.
Thank you. Beautiful. It's a great blue, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a fabulous blue.
Yeah.
You wear it well. It's gorgeous.
We call
it
Mallard blue.
I know.
But I think it's kind of a bright teal. Don't you think it's kind of a bright teal?
Yeah, well, it's got a teal touch to it.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Nice.
It looks really great.
So Jackie's joining us with something that Isaac is known for, and that is a beautiful leather moccasin. I mean, it's just, it's signature Isaac. It's this very chic Americana feel to it. This is a pebble leather moccasin with the tassel. It is available on Easy Pay. So that was that beautiful, beautiful green. They're looking at here, the pine green. Here it is in the black. Gotta love the black. Here is the gold. Oh, this is the tan. Here's the Bordeaux, which is just stunning. This beautiful navy. I mean, I gotta tell you, navy is, as you know, such a hot color.
I love the navy.
This beautiful bijou pink, which Isaac always loved, and a fabulous goldenrod. Look at
that.
Love
that. Just such a great way to incorporate some color.
By the way, I wish I were wearing these right now because my feet are killing me.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm telling you, these are fabulous for comfort. We have we call it the 7-layer comfort cake on the interior. So I'll take you through the comfort, and I want to talk to you a little bit about the styling. The comfort itself, 7 layers of cushioning on the sole. So this is as if you're slipping your foot into one of those sleep number beds. Thick, thick, thick cushioning. You could do with this shoe right now, I can tell you.
Oh, I
know. Thick cushioning just on the, right on the sole, right on the heel there. Thick cushioning on the interior as well. Just 7 thick layers of comfort. Now I want to talk to you a little bit about the actual styling itself. Look at this classic moccasin. Mm-hmm. Classic Italian moccasin. Whip stitching all around the front. A very pretty toe box. So it's just not too square. It's not too pointed. A lot of women say that this is the absolute perfect toe box. Absolutely adorable bow detailing on the front with a cute little tassel, which if you're familiar with his bags.
And I like the little bit of hardware.
I mean, just a little bit of hardware. Now, the hardware itself is neither silver nor gold. So if you wear a lot of silver or gold, whatever is your hardware choice, it works perfectly well with it. All the trim on the bottom, all the sole on the bottom, rubber tread, so it's color coordinating, absolutely adorable. Well, I'm gonna hold you up the green one. You can see the color coordinating trim. Hold up. I mean, how adorable is that?
Really
Isaac,
cute.
Isaac detail, Isaac logo detail. The leather is that pebble leather. So if you're familiar with his bags, you'll know that it's that super soft, super luxurious, just exquisite, pooling leather that just is absolutely delicious. If you're looking for that shoe, if you need a shoe that if you work in a profession, you're on your feet all day, and you need to have a closed-toe shoe that still looks office appropriate, this is what you want to go for.
It's a beautiful, beautiful moccasin. It's $58.96, which I find pretty astounding because you just don't find really high quality leather moccasins for $58.96. That means it's 2 payments of under $1 a day. When you look at it on the girls, you're gonna see it in the navy, the black, and the tan. Just beautiful. That navy, look at that navy.
I love that navy. You know, the navy and the green are Isaac's favorite colors. And I think it's such a fabulous way to incorporate a little bit of color into your fall wardrobe. So if you just want to stick with the neutrals, go ahead and get the neutrals. The black, the cognac, the burgundy, pick up those in the neutrals. But if you're looking to add a little bit of splash into your wardrobe, maybe you want to pair it with one of the denim, with one of the leather jackets. Maybe you just want to wear it with your favorite jeans. Mm-hmm. I would pick up the pink or the fabulous yellow that we have or the fabulous pine green.
But I also love the fact that we're talking about fall fashion day and obviously a lot of great fall fashion. But moccasins, you're going to start wearing out the minute you get them home and then you're going to wear them all through.
Of course.
So you're going to love them. You're going to live in them. You're going to wear them against bare skin. You're going to wear them with the cute little kind of whatever. So it's not something you have to wait to wear. You're going to start wearing it immediately. We're going to say a quick hi to Roberta from Michigan. Roberta, say hi to Jackie.
Hi, Jackie.
Hi
Lisa.
Hi, Roberta. How are you?
I'm fine. I'm sitting here watching you and trying to read at the same time, and it's not working. I put the book down.
Okay.
I have 2 pair of the moccasins. I got them 3 days ago. I got the green and I got the tan.
Okay.
And they are simply wonderful. I've worn the tan. I put them on. I have a very wide foot. And when you sit all day long at work or, you know, and you're sitting around, your feet swell.
Yes.
Not a problem. They have been the most comfortable things I have put on my feet in the last 3 years.
Oh,
I'm so
glad.
Well,
I think he's going to be so happy. Thank you.
I'm sitting here now debating, do I want to order that Bordeaux pair that you have sitting there?
Yeah, that's a great color.
And I may have you switch me back to the operator so that I can order it.
Well, you know, I think, Roberta, when you find a shoe that you know is that comfortable, and you can wear it anywhere, and you can wear it with anything, and, you know, then it's, when you know you're going to wear it, then more colors are just a bonus, because they're not going to sit in your closet. You're going to wear them.
Well, not only that, but up here, you don't get to wear shoes too often. You're more in the boots.
Ah.
I mean, we could get rid of snow up here at all. So
wow.
I'm going to wear them while I got a chance.
Absolutely.
Perfect.
Roberta, I am so glad that you're loving them. Thank you so much for calling this evening. Have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your weekend.
And I know you got people that are listening, and there are, some of them are elderly. I'm 78.
Aww.
So, they are just simply great.
Wonderful. Wonderful. Roberta, thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of those loafers.
I certainly will. I'm going to stay up for another hour, and then I'm going to bed.
Well, that sounds reasonable, Roberta. I think that's very reasonable.
I love your name, by the way, Roberta. Isn't that a nice name?
I do.
Beautiful name.
Thanks, Roberta.
Thank you.
Good night.
Have a great rest of your evening.
Good night.
Bye-bye. She's so cute. I'm going to stay up for another hour. I'm going to bed.
Yeah.
That sounds reasonable.
Wouldn't that be nice?
So here it is in the pine green, which is just stunning. This beautiful black, this tan, which is so classic. This gorgeous Bordeaux, that's the one that Roberta's thinking about. This beautiful navy, which is beyond. The bijou pink, which is
that.
A signature for Isaac. And this gorgeous, gorgeous goldenrod. These are under $1 a day for 2 months. I mean, it's just an amazing value. Beautiful quality, classic styling. Wear them right now. Depending on where you live, you can wear them year-round. I don't care where you live, you can definitely wear them now.
Absolutely.